Blessing.
My name is Blessing Iluanya. I'm from Anambra State. I'm a civil servant. The problem that brought me to Synagogue Church of All Nations is that I'm addicted to sniffing and drinking kerosene and sniffing fuel. And the person...
Yeah. You drink kerosene?
Yes.
Okay, this medical. This is kerosene?
Yes.
This one on board is kerosene?
Yes, it's kerosene.
What? Miracle. Wow. Please, don't burn church. I hope you know what is there. This is a miracle. Let's watch. Watch.
Wow.
Kerosene.
Famille de dire que la addiction.
Hey, my God.
À boire de l'essence.
My God.
Et à sniffer cette essence.
Estamos viendo el caso de esta mujer que viene con el problema de adicción de inhalar y consumir combustible.
Satan, you're a liar. Satan, you're a liar. Satan, shame on to you. Satan, you're a liar. Satan, you're a liar. How do we know it's a kerosene? Because of water look like this. Okay, let's see. Let's see. It is kerosene.
I'm going to prove it that it's kerosene. I'm going to burn this wood.
Eh? You are going to prove
I'm going to light the wood.
You want to prove that it's a kerosene?
Yes, sir.
Okay, let's see. Wow, my God. My God. My God. Ah. It's a kerosene indeed. It's a kerosene. Eh?
Estamos viendo el consumo.
The woman beside me is my mom. It all started about 8 years ago when I was in secondary school. There was this particular day. It taught me to me that this kerosene would be nice. I should try it. So I cut a piece of paper, soaked it into the kerosene, and I started sniffing it. From sniffing it, I started soaking the kerosene, drinking it. Yeah. From there, I now started taking it every day and now and then, you know. Then I now discovered that to enjoy it better, I'll go and buy it and begin to soak it into the kerosene.
Biscuit.
This is how I do it. This is biscuit.
Divas, I hope you are watching.
Téléspectateurs, regardez
votre écran. All over the world.
Téléspectateurs du monde entier.
Wonder will never war. Divas, all over the world, are you watching? Let me hear your voice from America. You are not in America, you are here.
Téléspectateurs, regardez votre écran. Cette femme qui a fait l'addiction.
You are here. You are the one touting.
À boire de l'essence. Jouir de manger de boire cette essence même avec des biscuits.
Wow.
Estamos viendo cómo esta mujer está consumiendo este combustible al sumergir esas galletas y luego metérselas a la boca y masticarlo.
Wow.
Elle veut tremper ses biscuits dans l'essence.
Wow. You know, Sutra has come for you. Your own past kerosene. Your own past one. Talk now.
No.
Your own pass this one.
No.
You go over there.
No.
The worst all over the world.
No.
Wow. Please, camera, you are covering the face of people here. Please, why can't you give them, please? You want me to speak Greek? Greek, pacha, papa, papa. It's a Greek woman.
It usually tastes very nice.
Yeah?
I enjoy it.
It's only you.
Regardez le bois brûlé, preuve que c'est de l'essence.
I've tried on my own to stop it. I try to keep kerosene away from anywhere I stay. But every time I see it, I'll dip my hand into it and begin to sniff and put it in my mouth. And sometimes I use tissue when I'm at home. I'll use tissue. I'll soak into it. I'll sniff it.
You mean you can drink kerosene?
Yes, sir.
Before you will deliver, let's see how you drink it.
Elle vient de confirmer qu'elle peut même boire l'essence. On a déjà dit de boire cette essence, de voir comment elle la boit avant sa délivrance.
Estamos viendo cómo esta mujer inhala y también absorbe el líquido, el combustible.
La voyons comment elle renifle.
You take it every day.
I take it every day. But I've tried to stop it on my own. I tried to keep kerosene away from my house.
Since how many years?
Sir?
Since how many years now?
For 18 years now.
I've tried all.
Yes, I've tried on my own. I've prayed. It's not working.
And you have been delivered many times.
Yes.
Después de 18 años de consumir este combustible, esta mujer ha llegado a la sinagoga.
This is your mom.
Yes.
Wow.
Vient de confirmer qu'elle boit l'essence tous les jours.
So, who has anointed water?
Vient de confirmer qu'elle boit cette essence tous les jours depuis plus de 18 ans. Là, cette addiction.
Man of God, it has affected my life in so many ways.
It has affected what you want.
My life in so many ways.
In so many ways.
Most times when I take it, I'll begin to feel stomach upset. And I'll begin to go to the toilet very often. And again, my life is full of hardship and disappointment.
Okay, thank you. Can we see, we have seen women too. It is time for man. Jacob.
L'homme de Dieu maintenant demande à quelqu'un dans l'assemblée de venir avec son eau d'onction pour pouvoir l'appliquer sur sa délivrance.
Somebody has come out already. Okay. So, somebody has, is out already. You just watch. Okay. With the love of God.
In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I command you out in Jesus' name. You contrast spirit out of this body in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. Out! Out! Out in the name of Jesus. You contrast spirit out of this body in the name of Jesus. You spirit of killing, stealing and destruction in the name of Jesus Christ. Out! 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 Jesus is greater than you. Out in the name of Jesus. Out in the name of Jesus. The Bible says in this case, Jesus came to destroy the work of Satan. I command you out. Out. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the 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 name of Jesus Christ. Out. 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 Come on, come on. Out. Out in the name of Jesus.
Out.
Out in the name of Jesus. Out in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Out.
By the power of the resurrection, I command you out of this body.
Out. Out.
Out in Jesus' name.
Out.
Out in Jesus' name. Out in the name of Jesus. Out. I command you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. In the name of Jesus Christ, name above every other name that has name every name bowed, I command you out. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Out.
Out. Out. Fire of Holy Ghost. I release fire of God upon your life now. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus. In the name of your body.
Estamos viendo esta mujer.
I want to begin to look at what has happened. So that when you have the weapon with you, you know how to exercise it. Some, while you are doing, when you are ministering, you face temptation. But don't give up. Okay? So to test your faith. But it's a weapon of God.
Out of this body.
So just wash. God allowed you to wash this encounter. This seems to be stiff opposition.
Thank you.
To him. Seems to be stiff opposition. So you have to face It's not every time it's smooth. Sometimes you just like that. Sometimes stiff opposition.
Después de 18 años de consumir combustible, esta mujer está recibiendo liberación a través del medio de la ungida.
Regardez votre écran, nous sommes en train d'appliquer l'onction. L'homme de Dieu vient de dire que souvent vous allez faire face à des oppositions très fortes. Regardez comment cette onction est en train d'être appliquée.
Now she's free. So the lesson we have to learn from our brother is that is to let him everyone. Anytime, because it is because of our doubt, that is why the way we call the name Jesus. When if you are with the love of God, when you say in the name of Jesus Christ, that alone you can shout out. Constantly out in the name of Jesus, command you out. Not in the name of Jesus, out. In the name of Jesus, out. It become yeah. Because Jesus is not deaf. Are you clear with me? Okay, if you call me once now, I will answer you. If you say TB Joshua. Okay, what do you want me to do? Out. I will join you out. But the situation was say TB Joshua. Out. TB Joshua. Out. You say TB Joshua. I'm here already. You still call me TB Joshua. Out. TB Joshua. I said you don't know that I'm with you already. If you understand me, let's just see your hand. Okay, come, brother. Just hold this mic. And stand there. Stand there. Stand at your seat. Oh yeah, just come TB Joshua. TB Joshua! Now over to you to tell me what you want me to do. Are you clear now? But the situation, because of our doubt. Okay, now you call me TB Joshua. Keep calling TB Joshua again.
TB Joshua. TB Joshua. TB Joshua. TB Joshua. TB Joshua. TB Joshua.
What is it? In the name of Jesus. Jesus is there already. Now what you want out of it? You say out. It's there. It will send what you want to send out. But it is it, in the name of Jesus, out. In the name of Jesus again, out. In the name of Jesus, out. In the name of Jesus, out. Each time you call out, you call the name Jesus. If you understand me, let us see your hand. What do you think is the cause of that? So when he was shouting the name Jesus, at the time Jesus was there and he was still calling his name. Unbelief can nullify our world. Can nullify the whole thing. It's like you wake up in the morning, you say, you went to the room, you saw the sky darker, about to rain, you went to the room and prayed, Lord, you say, God has hear me, it will not rain. But you now went under the bed and carry umbrella. And you put umbrella in your bag and say, it will not rain, I'm going. Your husband said, don't go. It will rain, I pray. God said, it will not rain. But what are you carrying umbrella for? In case it's what? So that umbrella has what? Has nullified your faith. It will rain. Because of umbrella you carry. So if I pray now and say, your husband or your wife say, don't go to, it will rain, or it's about to rain. You know, so in the name of Jesus, God has told me it will not rain. Now I now carry on my umbrella again and I put it in the bag. I go. Your husband said, don't go out, No, it will not rain. God told me it will not rain. Hallelujah. Umbrella, I will buy girl.
It will not rain. Why you got umbrella?
So, now, you can see, immediately, you spray that anointing water, you see the reflection of the woman. You know Jesus is there already. That is to tell you that, oh, ordinarily, you cannot be to do like this, have you? It means that what you are taking to her body is something that it doesn't want. It was like Jesus Christ, out. It's there already. So now, can you see the anointing water? These are the lessons you have to learn. That when you move, go, you see. Madam, let's see your kerosene now. Hey, what happened when they were spraying the anointing water?
I was feeling some kind of sensation inside me.
Okay. Let's see your. You know, normal human being, this is what's supposed to happen. If you go home now, if you take kerosene, even if you pass the odor of kerosene, you cough. This is a normal human being now. No, you have to close your eye. Close your eye properly. And close your eyes.
De la prueba de que es libre por completo de comer de consumir ese combustible.
La prueba que cette femme a été complètement délivrée par sa délivrance, elle ne peut plus sentir l'odeur ni avaler cette essence.
What happened? Do you see, the thing has entered the brain now. Can you see it's affecting her now?
It's irritating.
What is happening to you? Why are you lying now? Before now, you were drinking water.
It's irritating my system.
Okay, what happened while you are coughing?
It's irritation that is making me cough.
Why is the water coming out of your eyes now?
The irritation.
How many years?
Is about
can you see what your God? What a mighty God. What a mighty God. Watch your screen. She has been drinking it for the past 18 years. It never coughed. Now, the little is just taking her. She's vomiting. And which is normal to the human being. That showed that this woman was not normal before. It's just getting normal now.
Regardez votre corps, nous la voyons vomir. Ce sens de l'essence, elle est devenue maintenant une personne normale.
Estamos viendo la reacción después de haber ingerido ese combustible a vomitar a esta señorita.
See, can you see? This will continue to happen to her throughout today, if not tomorrow, because the thing is not normal. It's not normal. Can you see? She has entered brain now. She's not. You see? What has happened to you?
The taste is not okay anymore. I hate the taste. My system is being irritated.
So can you give her water to wash her mouth and let her sit down there and take something, food, while we listen to her? Okay, you may be seated.